It was the fan missing from the stands in England's Euro semi-final who was the biggest hero of them all. Sam Astley giving up the ticket he won to go to the match because he had been told he was a bone marrow match and was due to have his surgery the same day. Now, more than 100 days on, Sam has been told his donation has helped save a life.
It had been so long, I was wondering, well, are we OK? Like, I ain't had no news. Maybe something's not been OK, but, yeah, positive.
Perfect. An even greater feeling than England winning.
yeah, definitely, 100%. I'll take that over winning any football game.
The recipient's details are confidential for now, though Sam hopes to meet them eventually. His actions were inspired by his friend Simon, who has blood cancer. He encouraged Sam to join the Anthony Nolan Stem Cell Register.
I'm forever in his debt for spreading the awareness and what we're going to continue to do for Anthony Nolan because it means so much.
Only 2% of people in the UK are registered as stem cell donors, and there's only a 1 in 800 chance of becoming a successful match and being asked to donate.
Every day in the UK, 5 blood cancer patients will start searching for their matching stem cell donor to save their life. So we really need more stem cell donors like Sam, because at the moment we can't find that matching donor for everybody who needs one.
And with the chances of being a match so rare, Sam says he has no regrets about turning his ticket down.
I know what I did was like a nice thing and that, but I don't consider myself a hero. There's a lot of people out there that do more heroic things than myself. I think even my friend Simon, I class him as a hero more than I would class myself as a hero.
Sam was given tickets to the Euro final as a thank you. Today, he gifted the match day programme to Simon. What he wants in return is for others to sign the register and hopefully save a life too. Helen Keenan, ITV News.